use two different languages. So you need to, you know, turn off your voice and just focus more on ASL. That's my point of perspective for myself growing up, you know, with American Sign Language. I would prefer one language at a time, you know, to be honest with you all. And I understand, you know, not wanting your children to lose their vocalizations or forgetting how to talk or how to voice. But really, it's my culture.